Working on big stones right now, I have 10 carat each cushion shaped diamonds of around NOPQ kind of color. Both are top quality, VS, VVS quality. But here there's something to pay attention for. The one on the left has non-fluorescent, and the one on the right has strong fluorescent. Now, being a strong fluorescent, it actually mellows down the intensity of the color. You can see the right stone actually looks a bit lighter on the shade compared to the one on the left. Now I think this is a good view to have, isn't that? So this shows that, you know, buying a lower color stone with stronger fluorescent will actually enhance the beauty of the stone. It will actually look a better stone compared to a regular stone. I'm still going to give you a closer look, and you can make your decision. So if you wish to know more about these kind of stones, how to buy them, what is the right value of it, then you can reach out to us and I will guide you in details how to buy these without compromising on the quality at the lowest price. Thank you.